Welcome everybody, this is Filippo Bartolotto for the Winery Series. Where am I today? Maremma. Organ free. Come with me, because we're gonna check what makes fine wine fine. It is the soil, it is the place of origin. Look at this landscape, so pristine. Over there is the Monte Amiata, an extinct volcano. The last eruption was 300,000 years ago, and yet, still today you can find what was left in terms of volcanic soil, rocky soil, and in the wine what happens? You get this gunflint minerality, very rocky kind of wine. I know that it sounds weird, but cherries, like very ripe but crisp cherries at the same time. I mean, I like the cherry is a typical character of Sangiovese. This is a riserva that is born in the cellar in the selection of the best barrels. What does it mean? Some barrels behave better than others. So the winemaker is going to decide, well, you know what? I'm going to make a reserva with this. And I'm going to let the wine age for an extra few months. So this goes for 15 months altogether of big oak barrels and another 15 months of bottle aging. But, you know, here is the Monte Amiata. What's behind there is the sea, is the ocean. So right behind these beautiful vineyards is the presence of the sea breeze that adds up some iodine sea breeze factor to the wine. I was getting thirsty. Can I have a sip? And there is almost like a, it's as if the sea breeze somehow went into the grapes to add up these savory sapidity, almost salty bites to this wine. Lots of character. This wine is alcoholic, but you cannot perceive it. Like, there is good warmth and incredible length. There is only one thing that needs to be done now. You gotta come over here to check this place out. Arrivederci.